What's going on, everybody? Psycho Black here today, and today we are playing some more Assassin's Creed, trying to get this cool stuff going on for you. I'm playing as Evie now, and I don't know how I got over here, honestly. I think I thought I left off in Whitechapel, but anyways, since I'm over here, right here, so, freedom of the press.
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And, there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
I am so glad you've assisted me.
I wonder if I played as Jacob, he would have kept them.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have their lines sabotaged. And they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which
slowly,
are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
No way. I feel like Batman. Woo-hoo! That's awesome. Okay, she did that. I'm gonna see if I can synchronize.
Lovely view.
This zone right now. It's a nice area. There's usually a way to jump down. Oh, that way. No, I can't go that way. I'm gonna start climbing down. Let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh. This is a cool feature though, you know? Like, you can hold B without, like, actually dying. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't die. No throwing knives. You know, I've always wanted to walk up to somebody like this.
Got a problem here. Come on, Ed, if you got it.
Excuse me.
Surrender.
Oh, shit. Oh! Those guys are intense. Oh, go, go, go. Okay, come on. Oh, he died. All right. Oh my god, this is kind of hard. Oh! Damn! Fuck you guys, bitches. Thought you could outsmart me, huh? Fucking monkey way. All right, let's go. I'll go. No, install the fuck. No, up. No. Oh my god. Let's come up here. Can they climb? No, they're too stupid.
Where the dead?
I'm fucking Batman, dog. Alright, alright. Alright, thought I could assassinate anybody so far.
All set.
Okay, how the fuck? No, drop, drop, drop. There we go. This is tight. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right, let's go. Oh man. Let's go. How? So a really big, like, cathedral. If that is a cathedral. Oh, really? I don't slide down? Okay, I was like, what? No, I gotta climb it. Oh, no I don't! Nice. Alright, let's go. Up here. Bam! I think that's it.
That should do it.
Okay, how am I gonna... Okay. Oh, no way am I gonna drop from that far. Woo! This is pretty down. Come over here, you mop fucker.
Stop that bloody whistling! Huh? Face me, coward! No, you don't! Stop! She's done for!
Oh, fuck! Alright, we're out. That didn't work. Oh fuck! Alright, we're out. Go, these guys are hella strong. Go, climb, girl! Nothing, fuck. Oh, this fucker again. No way, he didn't even hit me.
Get back here.
Oh, free run down. Ugh. God, that was kind of scary. Scary shit. What's up?
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help...
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet, but by golly, it works.
Too well!
Alright, sorry about that, guys. My controller died for some reason. Let's see, where can I... Excuse me, sir. Badass, alright. Nobody saw me do that.
Something going on?
No, ma'am.
You're not my type. Piss off.
Or piss off before you get yourself
out. Fire off, old, before I snap your neck.
Even before I fucking kill you.
What the hell was that?
You're dead. Okay, let's come up here to Peter Parker's apartment. Let's see, what's... Oh, nice. Oh, and a smoke bomb. Those help me out. What the fuck? What are you doing? What? What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Oh my god, I think it fucked up.
Are you that desperate for a beating? Cause I'm happy to oblige.
Oh my god, they're gonna kick my ass. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, whatever that was about. I'm out. Fuck you guys. Oh, fuck. I'm out. Oh, fuck. Again?
Miss Fry! I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother. Excellent work. Thank you, again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ha ha! Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Oh, good fortune to you both. Call on me, anytime.